Are you searching for a migration tool to migrate your Office 365 accounts? We bring you the solution. SysTools Office 365 Express Migrator Software. Our software migrates multiple Office 365 tenant mailboxes to another tenant account. This software migrates emails, contacts, calendars, and tasks from Office 365 accounts. Now let's check out the other features. This software supports to transfer mailboxes in different Office 365 domains. There is import CSV option to migrate multiple mailboxes. Authenticate the mailboxes to be migrated from source to destination. Provides support for folder mapping while exporting. Now let's install and run SysTools Office 365 Express Migrator Software and check out a performed migration. Now let's check out the without impersonation option in this video. Option to enter the source and target user credentials will not be active as in with impersonation option. Below you can see the import CSV button. You can select this option for migrating multiple mailboxes. You can select the view sample CSV link to see the Excel file format. You can add the source and destination mail IDs and passwords in similar format. Make sure that you enter the details in the respective fields as shown here. Also, there is option to enter the source and target mail IDs and passwords manually. You can use this option if you are having just a few IDs. Select the checkbox option and enter the source admin ID in the first field and enter the password in the next field. After that, enter the destination admin ID in the next field and enter the password. After entering the user credentials, click Next button below to proceed further. In the next window, there are multiple options to filter mails. Let's see the mail option first. All mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the Apply Filter checkbox option if you don't want all the mails to be selected, and click Set button. A small window appears, and you must check the Received on Interval checkbox option to filter mails date-wise. You can select the dates from the drop-down option. After making the selections, click Apply button. Next is the Calendars option. All Calendars checkbox option is selected by default. You can select Apply Filters checkbox option if you want to apply filters for calendars, and click Set button. Select the Date Interval checkbox option, and you can filter dates from the drop down, and click Apply button. Then comes the Tasks option. All Tasks option is selected by default. You can select Apply Filters checkbox option if you want to apply filters for tasks, and click Set button. Select the Date Interval checkbox option, and you can filter dates from the drop-down, and click Apply button. Then you can see the Contacts option. You can select options from here, according to your requirements. Now let's check out the folder mapping option. In the first field, you must enter the original folder name from the source admin ID. And in the next field, you can give a new folder name of your choice. Next is the Include Folder List option. Choosing this option allows users to perform selective migration only for those folders which they need to transfer. After making the selections, click Export button to start exporting the files. You can see the export process begins from source to target mailbox. Also, you can see the number of files and the time it takes for the process to complete. Click OK. After the export process completes, now click Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. Enter a file name and click Save button. Click OK. Now click Close button and click Yes to close the window. Let's see the output file location. You have to log into the Target admin account to see the output files. You can also choose the With Impersonation option to migrate files. Watch till the end of this video to find the With Impersonation video link. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.